Festival gets underway in Buffalo today. Crews have been busy getting ready for the 41st annual Grease Pole Festival. The three-day event is the area's oldest Hispanic ethnic festival and features traditional foods and music, and it ends with that popular Grease Pole competition.